Multiple sclerosis. Introduction. Diseases that affect central nervous system myelin can be categorized as demyelinating, acquired, usually inflammatory, and dismyelinating, abnormal formation of myelin, usually due to a genetic disease. The most common immune-mediated inflammatory demyelinating disease of the central nervous system is multiple sclerosis, or MS. Multiple sclerosis. It's a chronic neurologic condition of white matter lesions separated by time, acute and past symptoms, and space. Different parts of the CNS are affected, marked by unpredictable relapses with long asymptomatic remissions. It begins most commonly in young adulthood, affecting women twice as often as men, with peak incidence between 20 and 30 years of age. Association with HLA haplotypes A3, B7, DR2, and DW2. Pregnancy is associated with a decrease in relapse frequency, especially during the third trimester. Autoimmune demyelination of oligodendrocytes in the CNS, histologically characterized by sharply defined area of myelin loss with relative preservation of axons. Peripheral nerves are not affected, only the CNS. Remember, the optic nerve is an extension of the CNS, not a true peripheral nerve. Environmental triggers activate helper T cells whose receptors recognize CNS myelin basic protein and other antigens. Multiple foci of demyelination plaques in the cortex, spinal cord, optic nerve, and paraventricular areas. Clinical features. Optic neuritis, usually the first sign, blurry vision or sudden painful loss of vision. Sensory dysfunction, paresthesias, loss of pain and temperature sensation, and loss of vibratory sensation. Upper motor neuron dysfunction, autonomic dysfunction, urge incontinence due to hyperactive detrusor muscle, cerebellar ataxia, flexion of the neck produces electrical sensation down the spine. Classic Charcot triad is a SIIIN, which is scanning speech, sound drunk, intention tremor, incontinence, internuclear ophthalmoplegia, bilateral demyelination of MLF, and nystagmus. CSF analysis. Electrophoresis shows increased proteins, IgG, often manifesting as multiple oligoclonal bands, increase in leukocyte count, increase in protein, increase in myelin basic protein, and a normal glucose. Symptoms may worsen with heat, example after a bath or warm weather, because heat slows the rate of conduction of electrical activity through demyelinated nerves even more. MRI is a gold standard for diagnosis because of increased sensitivity in detecting demyelinating plaques and shows periventricular plaques, areas of oligodendrocyte loss and reactive gliosis with preservation of axons. Treatment for MS falls into three categories. Acute therapies for relapses, example corticosteroids. Chronic therapies that treat the underlying disease process, example β-interferon. And symptomatic therapies, example baclofen, an antispasmodic. Β-interferon. It's a glycoprotein with anti-inflammatory property that increases the integrity of the blood-brain barrier. It's important to check a CBC and liver function test routinely because they may cause leukopenia. Natalizumab is a monoclonal antibody that binds alpha-4 subunit of integrins on WBCs, leading to disruption of the interaction with VCAM1, which is vascular cell and adhesion molecule 1, and MADCAM1, which is mucosal adhesin cell adhesion molecule 1, and this prevents WBCs from exiting blood vessels to enter subjacent inflamed tissues. Note that natalizumab was removed from the market in 2005 after it was discovered to cause progressive multifocal leukoencephalopathy, or PML. It was then reapproved in 2006 because of its efficacy in treating MS.